frankly, we need intelligent background checks, okay? This isn't a question of NRA, Republican or Democrat.